I don't know about you guys, but I am probably the happiest during fall and winter time. Fall and winter time, if you're into style, you know this is when you really start flexing those style muscles and show all your style know-how. Not only that, the holiday season is around the corner, it's the best time of the year. So today, to make sure that you're really flexing those style muscles and show everybody your style know-how, I'm gonna talk about the top 10 fall style pieces every man needs in their wardrobe. That sounds interesting, let's hop into it. Number one, most basic, you probably already know this, but if you don't, here it goes, the hoodie. A classic piece that just requires no absolute explanation. It's so easy to wear, it feels comfortable, and if it has a modern design like this one from Essentials, you'll outdress anyone, anywhere, and you're not even trying. Number two, overshirts. These are basically just shirts that you are meant to wear as if you would wear a jacket. So they're a bit thicker than a regular button-down, but lighter than a jacket, which makes it ideal for fall temperatures. This way, you can increase your style by adding another layer without suffering from a heat stroke because it's just so suffocating. Number three, boots. This is, again, another no-brainer because almost all your fall and winter clothes will be functional. And that's what boots do. Not to mention that boots give you another 1 to 2 inches of height. Now I'm a 6'2", 6'3", stud, which women love. So if you want to add extra height, boot season, you gotta love it. Number four, chunky leather sneakers. Another footwear option this year is definitely the chunky sneaker, preferably in leather, because this is gonna protect from the elements, especially from all the rain and snow that happens during fall and winter. This way, the chunky shoe will keep your feet warm, the leather will also keep them dry, and more importantly, since the chunky trend is going on now, you're gonna be looking stylish. A good option that's not as crazy as the Yeezy 500s or the Balenciaga Triple S's would be something like the Air Max 97s, which are just a classic. Now I know the truth is that all of this, it can really just get overwhelming. Like, damn, do I really gotta change my whole wardrobe for fall and winter? And the answer is kind of a yes and no. Yes, in the fact that with the new season comes a new color palette and new fabrics and new styles to wear. And no, in the fact that there are a lot of pieces that if you shop smart, just transcend seasons and you don't have to store away and you can wear year round. However, are you ready for this? I want you to sit down because you might not believe it. What if I told you could have your own personal stylist that could do all of this for you, tell you what's in season, send you the stuff that you need for free? That way you didn't have to do any thinking. I know it just sounds too good to be true, but it's not. This is reality and exactly why I love our sponsor, Bombfell. Bombfell is honestly a lifesaver for guys. Because let's be honest, most guys, they hate shopping for clothes or having to figure what's in and out of season. Well, with Bombfell, it's just a better way to just get clothes that are specifically tailored for you. From fit to color palette to what works with you to what works with your lifestyle to what's in season. All of this? Hand chosen by your personal stylist. And here's the thing, you're not paying the fee for the stylist. You're only paying for the clothes that you keep. And all the clothes, it's always retail price and nothing is ever marked up on top of retail. And the cool thing is that when you receive your package like I did, you have 7 days to try everything on, test everything out, and see what you like and what you don't. Whatever you don't like, you get to send back with the free shipping label that they provide, and you don't even have to pay for it. And the sweetest part of all this, the more items you keep, the more you save. For example, if you keep 4 or more items, you can save up to 20% off that month's box. So fall and winter season is coming, and if you're struggling trying to figure out what it is that you need or what items you should be implementing and you want your own personal stylist, you gotta check out Bombfell. There's gonna be a link down below which you guys can check out, or you can go to bombfell.com/TMF, and in there you're gonna get a special offer where the first month's box, you're gonna get $25 off. That's a steal and a perfect way to test this system out and get your first month of curated clothing done by a professional stylist just for you. That sounds like a hell of a deal to me. If you guys want to check that out, leave a link down below. The fifth item you need for fall and winter is the cable knit sweater. And especially when they're chunky and they fit right like this one, you want to know what women see? A hunk of a teddy bear that they just want to Netflix and chill with all season. Why would you deny them that? Six, the windbreaker. Technical wear, as you know, is super popular this season, as well as 80s and 90s nostalgia wear. You can actually combine both of these trends with a color blocked windbreaker like this one, which is perfect for casual situations. Number seven, a heavy wool suit. If you wear suits or like to wear suits, you definitely need at least one winter suit, which will usually be some sort of heavy wool. I would go a little wild with this and go with some sort of check print, something a little bit more outside the box for fall and winter. I think it's perfect and looks super sexy. Number eight, of course, the flannel. An absolute essential for any guy. You see me wear flannels all the time, whether by themselves or as an overshirt. Flannels, as you know, are trending right now and are absolutely a must for fall, especially when the temperatures are rising. The thicker fabric will keep you warm and stylish. Number 9, the turtleneck sweater. This is the ultimate sophistication, guys, and I'm not even playing with you guys right now. You throw this on and your IQ shoots up an immediate 20 points, and most women are gonna wanna make a husband out of you. No joke. This is scientifically proven by research done at this major university called the School of Life, and the subject was me. Finally, number 10, dark, untorn denim. Because who's gonna want blown out knees and chills running up their leg during fall and winter? Your best option for fall and winter is some sort of dark or black pair of jeans that aren't torn, which are just gonna look super sleek and sexy for the cooler months that require darker and muted colors. And that's basically it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to drop us a like down below. Also, don't forget to check out our sponsor, Bombfell. They're gonna be linked down below as well. That's it for me today. See you next time.